as a Midlands MP launches a nationwide campaign to...
So how much electric power does the cow dung provide?